The police command in Delta State says it has rescued a kidnapped victim in the state. The command spokesman, Adafe Bright, announced this to newsmen in Warri. Bright identified the victim as Mrs. Ibudu Celestine, adding that she was rescued from her abductors on May 27, 2021, in Usiefurun community of Ugeli Warri Road.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.